Right, gas stations in central North Carolina are now getting some deliveries. Those long lines at the pump are starting to go down slowly. So this was a scene at the Rosemart Shell. That's on Six Forks Road this morning. Just after they got a shipment of regular unleaded, it didn't take long.